Hi guys, this is MonsterX365. Today we are going to play Bioshock Infinite. So guys, keep supporting me. Let's get started.
Booker, are you afraid of God?
No, but I'm afraid of you.
Are you going to just sit there?
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing. Rowing.
Rowing? Hadn't planned on it.
So you expect me to shoulder
What's
the
this?
Burden?
No, but I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I've made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
But one does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do, or we're never going to get there.
No, I mean I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does, but there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No, he doesn't row.
Ah, I see what you mean. Shall we tell him when we'll be returning?
Would that change anything?
It might give him some comfort.
At least that's something we can agree on.
Hey! Is somebody meeting me here?
I certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
There's someone inside.
Excuse me, it's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me?
Good luck with that, pal.
Is anyone here? Hello? What in the world is... Mm-hmm.
expect me to sit in their fancy chair.
Nature's Self Ready Pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
No, no, God damn it!
Ascension. Ascension in the count of five. Count of four.
No, no.
Three. Two. One. Ascension. Ascension.
Excuse me, where am I?
Heaven, friend. Or as close as we'll see till Judgment Day.
I must keep such questions to myself unless I want them made.
And every year, on this day of days, we recommit ourselves to our city and to our prophet, Father Comstock. We recommit through sacrifice and the... Is it someone new? Someone from the Sodom below? Newly come to Columbia to be washed clean before our prophet, our founders, and our lord?
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city? Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism. Will you be cleansed, brother?
Of this, or turn around and get back on that rocket.
Reach out, brother.
Might as well get it over with.
Come and be cleansed. Hallelujah!
Go on, brother.
Hey.
I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, and the name of our Lord. I don't know, brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't look clean to me.
Who's there? Who's there?
Bring us the curb and wipe away the debt!
What do do you want?
We have a deal to wet. Open this door right now.
I told you. I'm not gonna do it. Go away.
Mr. DeWitt! Mr. DeWitt!
The angel Columbia.
That idiot priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning one. I need to find a landmark and figure out where to go. Just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. All right, still got a girl to find.
By the sword and the sword.
Said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt.
Huh.
Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. Lutess.
Well, good day to you, sir.
Hello.
Could hoist a one-ton stallion straight into the air? Would you believe me?
Well, young sir, right, young time miss.
So,
the box look at I am the left.
Wait up and see the eighth wonder of the world. He's
have
big,
you ever seen anything
bold,
like it?
He's the amazing handyman. Only in our fair city will you see such amazing feats of technological prowess.
Have you ever lost a penny to a vending machine?
With just a whisper, they're all ears.
Well, if it isn't a Assemblyman Buford,
Your spot at the raffle awaits.
Heads.
Or tails.
Come on, let me through.
Heads.
Or tails.
Heads.
Told you.
Hmm.
I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up. There's always next time.
I suppose there is.
Sorry, no sale.
Silly. There's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77. That's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me the bowl! Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Columbia? All right, then. The winner is number 77!
What do you know?
Number 77, come and claim your prize! First throw!
It was me! It was all me! Please! Please! Please, what are you doing?
Come on! Are you gonna throw it? Or are you taking your coffee black these days? Oh, looks like we've got a shy one here.
We got something for
we've
you,
got to do something
bitch.
About... Wait! It's him!
Now, where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass, false shepherd?
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock. Show him what we got planned, boys!
Thanks for watching my video. If you like my video, please like and if you're new, please give a thumbs up and subscribe. Sign up and we're good. See ya.